you given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed.
We've got tarot 2222, and today it's pick a card. What do we have to look forward to, collective? Some good news, some bad news, or maybe we're going to be stagnant. So yeah, what do we have to look forward to? So there's three piles in front of you as usual. Pick a pile. First, my first pile is my brown tiger's eye. My second pile is my clear quartz wand. And my third pile is my little rose with the amethyst in it. Take a few seconds while I plug in my mic, which I forgot to do, and you pick. Hopefully I don't shake the screen. If I do, I'll edit it out. You'll never know. But now you will know because I didn't edit it out. So yeah, I put the microphone in. Have you chosen? So let's go. Because this is for Instagram and YouTube. So Instagram will not get the full version because it won't fit. It only allows 10 minutes. So first pile, my brown tiger's eye. What do you have to look forward to? Pile number one. Oh my God. 10 of pentacles. You got a shitload of money coming in. I don't know what you've been doing, but this is Earth energy, Capricorn, Taurus, and Virgo. You got a lot of fucking money coming in. And it says, I celebrate everything that I achieve. Second card, the 40, number four card, darkness. You're coming out of the darkness, people. You see that? You see the path before you? There's been a path laid before you by God and Spirit themselves. And now you're ready to follow it. You're ready to follow it. You're coming up out of the darkness. And look, there's darkness again with the new moon in Taurus. Yeah, it says, prosperity lies ahead, motherfuckers. Oh my God. I have to go fast. Look, the fucking sun card. Oh my shit. I want to dance, dance, dance. Did I choose this pile? You know? This is amazing. The sun is here for pile number one. Remain positive, says the angels. There's nothing to fucking worry about. Doesn't worry what, don't matter what it looks like, because very soon your situation is going to change. Clearly decide what you want so that what it comes to you, what motherfuckers, now. And the last card is the seven of wands. That's you deciding what you want, taking action, and you're about your shit. So yeah, clearly decide what you want, pile number one, because prosperity lies ahead for you. I'm going fast. What was number two? Shit. Number two was my clear quartz wand, I believe. If it wasn't, you can get at me in the comment section, but it's too bad. I'm going anyway. So, ooh, shit then. First card out for number two is fear. You've been all up in your head with the eight of swords, but you never realized that God and Spirit had your back the whole time. Look at you right there, cocooned in your house, crying. But look who's been there fighting off all your battles, all of these attacks that you didn't even know about. You know about the ones that you've seen. What about the ones that's unseen? God and Spirit's been fighting your battles the whole time, pile number two. And look, ooh, I'm giving you pile number one's thing, I'm sorry. And then it tells you you're very close to achieving your goal with the gibbous moon. So don't give up. It says you're nearly there. You're coming up out of that swords energy, pile number two. Good days lie ahead, because look, double confirmation, eight of swords again. Pile number two, you've been up in your head. Someone hurt you, you've been up in your past, but it's time to shake it, let it go, release, but good things are lying ahead for you. Look for the signs, says the angels. It is coming in, and it's coming in quite fast. I feel it. Look, this could be the one. So new love is coming in. You've already met the person, the romantic person that you seek. So you've been heartbroken, but the person you're seeking, you're looking for love, you already know them, or you've already met them. Look for the signs, it says. Look at that, Queen of Cups. Maybe it's a war energy, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Look, they want to offer you love. They're there for you, man. The Queen, King of Cups, they're there for you. Stop worrying. They're about to heal your heart. Look, Six of Pentacles, prosperity. Recognize for your hard work. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. I'm trying to go fast, muddling my words. It says, I give and receive for the universal good. So don't hold off your love. Give and receive your love, people. Let me get up and get pile number three's card, because it fell on the floor. And that was my rose with my amethyst ball. The rose is on the floor, I'm not getting it. So your first part out, can't remember what order it came in, but I'll put it, give it to you where it is. Two of Cups, celebrations, commitments is coming in. I am worthy for the deepest kind of love. So it's telling you someone wants to give you love. This is water energy, Pisces, Cancer or Scorpio. Maybe that's you, or maybe this is who wants to come and give you love. Coming in quite fast, people. Your next card out is the Void, because you've been stuck here and you don't think that you're worthy of shit. But God and Spirit sent me to tell you, listen, someone's been watching you. They've seen you in your dark place, your dark times. They've seen you in the worst times, and they still want you. Being love, bring love into the situation. So accept love and bring love. Walk in love, the new moon in Aquarius. So bring love in a situation. Whatever you're in right now, maybe you're in a loveless marriage, it says bring love into it. The Page of Swords, do you see that? The Page of Swords, it's time for you to cut some what? Shit out of your life. Get rid of it. Look at you researching for your highest good, getting ready to tackle things with your mind, being intelligent with your words, and being careful with your words in this time. Find some helpful people, or maybe you have them around you. Maybe there's some people that want to help you, but God and Spirit and angels, look at that. They want to help you, but you've got to recognize that. They want to change some things in your life. Look at that. They want to give your relationship a chance. So yeah, we're talking to you in a relationship. Give your relationship a chance. Helpful people could be counseling. You might need to bring them in to come for you, like, to help, to talk it out, your problems. Page of Swords, be careful of communication in this time. Your words are very powerful. Bring love into the situation and come up out of the Void. Work on your partnership, whether it's friends, family, or with your husband or wife, because this is prosperity coming in for you once you do. The Eight of Pentacles, page, pile number three. So yeah, there's nothing to worry about. Hopefully this all fits on Instagram as well as YouTube. Because everyone's got goodness coming as long as they let go of their fuckeries, walk in love. Because if you walk in love, all you can do is what? Receive love, people. So yeah, this is your girl, D Virgo Tarot, with a quick pick a card reading to pick up the mood. Because all we ever see is doom and gloom. I love you all. Sending out love, light, and prosperity.
We gonna play now, ready for the show. I'm about to take down, you already know. Get the fuck out of my face now, yeah, you gotta.